impossible to profit from the big picture. Might as well be a snitch with a trigger finger. Might as well be dead when the ditch hits ya. Poetic justice ain't enough for the hip-hop singer. Is it possible to profit from the big picture? Might as well be a snitch with a trigger finger. Might as well be dead when the ditch hits ya. Poetic justice ain't enough for the hip-hop singer. Is it possible to profit from the big picture? I guess not. It fits inside my brain, but rots got me insane. Kill it with the rock, who's to blame? Carry on the shame and maintain.
This is Alex Moggy, man. Man, I'm all fucked up again. Yo, I just can't. Damn. This for all my friends and all the fans. Coming clean again. Well, nah, not really. I'm methamphetamine about a week before my treatment. Promised not to write nothing until I at least complete it. I lost a shot at 3 days clean before it starts. At the door, they'll probably turn me away to detox. I'm sick and tired of everything like I'm Philip Solo. Breaking promises I made to myself and going loco. Put Trump's in office, most deaf, we're in the end times. Hey yo, Americans, my demo ain't a guideline. If I called it right, the revolution starts soon. Led by justice Democrats with gas in their harpoons. The mass exodus of citizens into my country. Too late, we stole your idea. Can't climb this wall, dummies. She used to be my schizophrenia with something funny. Having conversations with myself as I'm sipping bubbly. This shit got ugly. The things I rapped and came to pass in my own life. The more seclusion, more it's on a global scale. The doctors and shrinks are telling me that I'm tripping out. Used to have to buy a trip, but now I'm fucking living up. Started out each day with 10 milligrams of Dex. And I progressed, now I'm snorting yays and fucking smoking meth. There's no telling if I'll make it out of rehab again. Telling me about people dying in treatment, be my brother Chaz. Gave me some beats and told me, yo, just spit some facts. But through those sessions, I flow heat until my anger dissipates. Maybe if I was sober, I wouldn't be so pissed off. Maybe if I was sober, I would actually spit raw. Maybe if I was clean, my life would have meaning. Maybe if I won disease, I could actually feel my feelings. Instead of all this numb inside like Linkin Park, hey yo, I tried someone give me a flow to ride.
Shit, style.
That flow type, yo, don't get me started. How many peeps have hyped Moggy up and then spat retarded? How many peeps have I followed who've ended up selling their soul? How many peeps have I idolized that ended up getting no love? How many peeps could spit like J Electronica? Just one, but there's tons of Jay-Z's to screw them up the fame he earned. And damn, it's like, how can I continue? I lost my point so long ago. How long have I spat mental? Bro, I forgot.